Life processes in plants.
Plants are living things. For this reason, they carry out the processes of nutrition, sensitivity, and reproduction. Stamens are the male parts of the flower. Pollen is produced in the stamens. Petals are coloured leaves. The petals form the corolla. The pistil is the female part. It is shaped like a bottle. It contains the ovary. The sepals are the small green leaves that protect the flower. The sepals form the calyx.